Business is not easy. So if you've started a small business, you're losing your capital, you fall down, oh, I give up. That won't work. Business is like life. When you are born, you don't know how to walk. You first will crawl, then you will walk, and then you will run, and then you learn how to ride a bicycle. All along the way, you're going to fall down so many times. The question is, how quickly do you pick yourself up? You've got to have the ability to pick yourself up. That toughness, that ruggedness, that perseverance, that consistency, that's what makes the difference. Now, business is extremely like life. You've got to fall down several times. You're going to make several mistakes, but you've got to pick yourself up quickly. Learn from those mistakes and try to improve your way forward so that you don't make the same mistakes. You do things differently. That's where success comes from. So people who have got a lot of talent think, I'm so talented, I can do anything. It's not so much about talent. And it's a great thing to have talent. But it's the ability to be resilient, that strength to pick yourself up and keep going on, and consistency. That is true success. People have that. Now, you'll find many of the kids who were in school that were the A students, extremely clever, they end up being doctors and PhDs and excellent lawyers, some of them. But if you don't have that frugality the B students had, you won't succeed in business. And then you end up employing the A students because they are smart, but they can't get ends to meet. So the B students who know what it takes to keep pushing and driving are the ones who succeed. I look at the people in Chikubo, largely the generation, at least the first generation, were B and C students. But they have succeeded because they had what it took to succeed. They kept picking themselves up. They learned through the knocks of life, the hard knocks of life, and they found themselves in command. Now, the challenge is for us to transition these people to the next level. How can they now use talented people to move from just trading into industry, into manufacturing, into becoming bigger employers? That's where the challenge is today. So somebody with a small business, don't give up just because you've fallen down. Pick yourself up. Do more research. Look at the mistakes made, and then focus on the where you're going. That's why when you're driving, the windscreen is very big. The driving mirror to look in the back, the rear mirrors, are always very small. Don't waste too much time on what's happened in the past. Focus on the present and on the future. But don't miss the lesson from the past.